bears down on a diseased world. An entire race vaults mindlessly into destruction. Not even a man of colossal power would be able to prevent the inevitable.
Listen to me. Your life has not been chosen for you, so you must live. Listen, our fates have been decided tonight, but you must survive to honor those who did not. Ah! Save yourself.
This place. Be glad I did. You may hate these murderers, but that will not bring your family back. Let your survival be your family's memorial. Death no longer terrifies man. The smell of blood is as common as the smell of white plums. So, he creates slavery and savagery, which surpass the horror of dying. These can only be fought with more bloodshed, and the cycle never ends. My sword is guided by the reason of Hiten Mitsuruki. Yet when all is said, a sword is a tool of destruction, not salvation. The only way I can maintain my humanity is to bury its victims. You dug graves for your family and their murderers.
This wasn't my family. They were slave traders. I was sold to them after my parents died. Last night, they stopped being traitors or murderers. They were all just victims.
And these stones?
Sakura, Kasumi, and Akane. I only knew them.